Anyways, what's good YouTube? Welcome to the channel and thanks for stopping by. My name is Eric. I'll be your main host. Me and my roommate, aka friend for the past 8 years, is gonna be traveling. Of course, he'll be in my videos from time to time. Since my first vlog, I do ask for criticism. We just got to Charlotte, North Carolina. We've been here for about 4 days to meet new people and make this money. Without further ado, enjoy the video. Oh, and of course, as more videos come out, production quality will be improving. Enjoy.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head.
Yeah, I know.
I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Ooh. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the cell, I'm the master of my sea. Oh,
Buffalo. Buffalo. He's trying to look for some headphones. I don't know what he's doing. But how you feel so far?
Huh?
All that orange juice just came.
It'd be more comfortable than the Megabus, honestly. Like,
I've never been on a Megabus before. Funniest thing just happened, but we hop off the bus because we took the best sleep in the world, thinking that we was what already in like Ohio. We only in Pennsylvania. So took our luggages off. Everyone was like, nah, this ain't where y'all get off. So yeah, that's crazy. We almost hopped off and got on the wrong bus or something. But yeah, it's all good now though. All right, so we just made it to Charleston, West Virginia.
Both of you are in West Virginia.
We've been on the bus for, well, just know it's like, what time is it right now? 10:32. We've been on the bus to 7:50 in the morning. We got about 4 or 5 hours ago. Take a look at this. So we almost there. Laptop died.
Charge, you got left at home.
Oh, I got 99%. Go head back in there right now just
West
in case.
West Virginia, man.
Just got here. I'm literally so tired. We've been on the bus for about 23 hours basically. I can't even put it together. We've been on the bus for a minute. So I'm gonna go to sleep for a minute and I'm gonna come back to you guys with a whole new vlog, you know, getting started with today. So thanks for watching. Peace.